Elliot!
Mom! Wow!
I have a good feeling about this, Rach.
Why move here?
Why do we leave Nate there? In the ground?
We didn't leave him. He is always with us.
Okay.
Hey.
Maybe I crashed all your cars.
Who are you talking to?
You have some.
Haven't you noticed anything odd with his behavior since we've been here?
Elliot is a mirror. He's a reflection of your emotions and fears.
Your son has made a wish, and it has been granted. It's not his dead brother that comes to him at night.
You're the best mother I can get out.
I just don't know what's real anymore. Elliot.